So J. Cole made Summer Walker cry with his Two Summer from Cole lyrics. Hey, what's up? I'm Ayeeedubb, and check this out. So during a conversation with Young Miami on her Revolt TV talk show, Caresha Please, on Thursday, May 25th, Summer Walker gave some insight to viewers behind her new track, To Summer from Cole, featuring J. Cole.
So we got a song called Audio Hug. I had asked him to do a song. He didn't really get time to do it. He wanted to meet, and I was so fucking pregnant that I was just like, oh my God, I can't, like, I don't know if you've seen them damn pictures. I was like 200 pounds. My ankles were like this huge. It was crazy. So we didn't meet, but he ended up sending me something called Audio Hug. And he was just like, it's so sweet. I cried when I heard it. He was just like being hella sweet and just saying he sees all the shit that I went through. And if I ever need to call him for anything, call him. It was just cool. So we didn't meet in the studio because I don't even like working like that. But we met at Dreamville, which that festival was awesome. That shit was cool. And then we went to Dave & Buster's afterwards, and that's when we got to chop it up. We had a good time. He got his ass whooped in basketball. everybody got their ass whooped in there. It was crazy.
Recently, J. Cole confirmed that his next album will be the long-awaited The Fall Off on the opening song from Summer Walker's new Clear 2 Soft Life EP. Featuring a heartfelt verse from J. Cole sandwiched by a tender hook from Summer, the song serves as an audio hug from him to Summer Walker.
I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations. I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing the way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making.
Elsewhere in his verse, he reflects on how his own journey as a parent has softened him up.
Session 32, bring me to tears. Be getting choked up when I hear it. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive. More than I already was.
J. Cole and Summer Walker, meanwhile, appear to have struck up a friendship in recent months. Summer performed at J. Cole's Dreamville Fest in April, and the pair were seen having fun and shooting hoops together at an after party at Dave & Buster's. Summer Walker's Clear 2 Soft Life EP boasts more star power outside of J. Cole, with contributions from Childish Gambino, Solange, and Steve Lacy. But what did you think about J. Cole's verse on Summer Walker's song? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to HipHopDX.com.